Everybody's just crazy wild on YouTube.com. Not ready to pop 240k. That's the tail. Cheers, bitches. Where'd it go? Got my heat blanket on. Whatever heat blanket, bring a blanket. Windy. Been no windy again. Foggy. Weather report. Weather bug. I'm an Nexus 5 smartphone phone. It's really not updated up here. But, yeah. Now it's 63, probably 63, part of cloudy. Hopefully everything worked out then. So monthly precipitation rain 4.76 inches, yearly 18.66 inches. UV4 yellow, moderate, wear sunglasses, buy sunscreen, pollen 8, medium high orange. Predominant pollen, oak, maple, SYCAMORE. Today condition based on past pollen counts and expected weather condition. Pollen level for Thursday will remain stable in a higher range. Pollen producing plants are at a relatable RELATIVLY steady level pollination at this time. Okay, observation. So far today, high 63, low 50. Yesterday, high 59, low 50. Average, high 71, low 52. Dew point, 43 degrees. Humidity, 49%. Still no high and low. Pressure, 29.9 inches. High, 29.9 inches. Low, 29.74 inches. Sun to moon. Sunrise, 5:56 in the morning. Sunset, 7:25 p.m. The moon waxing crescent. Speaking of 5:56 in the morning, but it probably was around 6 in the morning, I took my book to catch the moon. Yeah, the sisters and husband trashed it. So the 10 days, April 30th through May 9th. Tonight, low 43, mostly clear. Friday, high 71, low 57, sunny. Saturday, high 81, low 63, partly sunny. Picture emoji icon, Saturday night. Little moon, 30%. Picture emoji icon, symbol. Thunderstorm. Saturday night, most cloudy with a 30% chance of showers and thunderstorms. Low in the lower 60s, west wind up to 5 miles per hour. Sunday, high 69, low 50, 80% chance of storms. Sunday, picture emoji icon, little moon, 80%, picture emoji icon, symbol, thunderstorms, Sunday day, disturbed showers or chance of sun or sun. High in the mid 70s. Chance of precipitation 80%. So Sunday night, picture emoji icon, a little moon. Night cloud 40%, 2 raindrops. Sunday night, description, core, mostly clear with a 40% chance of showers, lows in the lower 50s. Monday will be high 73, low 54, mostly Sunday, sunny. Monday, picture emoji icon, little moon, night cloud 30%, 2 raindrops. Monday night, description, mostly cloudy with a chance of showers, low in the lower 50s, chance of showers 30%. Tuesday, high 71, low 49, 40% chance of storms, day, night, nothing. Wednesday, high 64, low 46, part cloudy. Next Thursday, high 67, low 48, sunny. Next Friday, high 66, low 49, 30% chance of rain. Day, Friday, May 8th. Picture emoji icon, night cloud 60%, 5 raindrops, Friday, May 8th, night, description, partly cloudy with a chance of rain, chance of precipitation 60%, low temperatures around 49 degrees, dew point will be around 46 degrees with the average humidity of 73%, winds will be 3 miles per hour from the northwest. Next Saturday, high 63, low 47, partly cloudy. It might be good for no good for cash and one, you got a very available mass. I don't know how you call that. It might be, you know, not a good way to order one. Well, next Saturday, 63, low 47, partly cloudy. Come on, I'm gonna have some problems. Oh, no problems. We're gonna have a little problems here. And at the end, too. Yeah, it's just got a mess. Then not connecting. So, just gotta go ahead and wire. I just gotta go ahead and wire. Are we done? Yeah. Oh, 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 oh. Oh, bad fire on it. I'm trying to do it. Yeah, that was just so funny. I'll miss. Oh, there's a pile in this. Gotta try the phone. So YouTube is YouTube one, comment down below. How is your water? YouTube is YouTube one, comment down below. Any big plans this weekend? Let's go to MSN right here, right now. Navy hospital ships in here, patients and expecting. Survey as state reopened, North America prefers small steps, coronavirus, how to warns, reopens. Says we can't leap over the same. Hence, wear masks at GM plant of a criticism. White House is baited, collected by journalists to count virus tests. VALOW. Hospital F. Ellis, son, how do you not produce the kid? How soon work that could be hidden? On, like, the pandemic. What to watch? Best movie to stream on Prime according to audience. Best movie to stream on Hulu according to audience. Well, let's knock this off right here. Speak of the movies and TV shows. iTunes, I don't know how they do the update. iTunes top 10 TV shows, number 10, The Challenge, Total Madness, number 9, Riverdale, season 4. I don't know how often I do that, so I do that quickly. That's all I got. 8, Rick and Morty, season 4, 7, Daily Show with Trevor Noah, 6, SCHITT Podcast, Creep, season 6, I Better Call Saul, season 5, 4, FRING, season 3, The Real House, Runs of Beverly Hills, season 10, 2, RUPAUL, Podcast, Best Secret, Double Drag Race, number 1, Killing Eve, season 2. Right? iTunes top movies. 10, Joker. 9, Spies in Disguise. Will Smith. Yeah, that's not good to catch me in about that. Number 8, The Gentleman, 7, Trolls, World Tour. I don't know if I'm going to do that, but I'm not going to do 19 6, Black and Blue, 5, Bad Boys for Life, Will Smith, No Lawrence Tour, The Army of Selfless, 3, Star Wars, The Rise of Skywalker. You got to get that done, and New Twisted CD. YouTube. JG is also going to get it. I'm almost done with the new Twisted CD, so it's like that's going to be good, so I got to do that. Number 2, The Assistant, number 20, number 1, Sonic. I'm just catching on to that. Okay. How much every Jordan can be made with a book? Coronavirus fallout, hundreds of protests gather at Michigan Capitol, Trump outlines INITIATIVS to protect nursing homes. State by state coronavirus updates. Also claim NCAA didn't protect women from. Also claims NCAA didn't protect women from male athletes. Carry living, SANITARY. How often should you clean cloth face masks? Should you take your shoes off? I am doing. Whereas safety is time to shorten the work week. What New York City looks like when it knows capital of the U.S. in pictures. Ooh, it would be interesting. College playing players to watch for the next CFB season of pitchers. College football. Right now with bubbles and you know, lanes in. Crown and ball it. Population and image within the time. It's like, you know, with the view, you know, how many are you really look out of the way, how we're set up, and you know, being one, you know, during the film, they want chickens and all that and stuff like that. Not sure if the first time people want to talk about that ball character and the actor, like that in the line, more. But it's like probably too much traveling, I mean, too much, we're too touchy. And, Mr. Stone, Greenland's Grand Canyon may have been solved. Well, video can't play the video. Entertainment in the conference house intruder of a break-in. Space Jam sequel final has a title. Same with Brian's gonna ball and James gonna be in it. Trump's suspect outbreak came from China, doesn't cite evidence. Stupid. Changes, things you may never see in a restaurant again. How the hotels will stay. How your hotel stay will be different after COVID-19. CEO makes 1.6 millions of stock market give it to his employees. So much gas you should be keeping in your tank. Like my dad said, you know, practical, you know, the food and stuff like that, and gas, that was good gas. And YouTube is YouTube on news, do 3 cents. Get a Google account, YouTube account, okay. Subscribe to the SSL, click notification bell. And SFL, you know, like the president's up there, you know, done a great job talking about coronavirus, COVID-19. And he said about this, you know, that oil, $37, like oil, gas, and stuff that you know, do. And, because demand low, they're going to be cheap for the demand and high, like oil and oil, you know. Beef and they gotta be high, it's like full of burger thing, you know, do too much food, too much money making on one suit, and two triple stackers in the pong fry, and like politics, but we'll talk about it. Mostly one next stimulus to provides $1 trillion in aid. I find Venezuela says keep delegations, DLEGATS. Meat shortage could last for months, want to know before the shop. Coronavirus drug seems to work, what's next? First of all, travel 800 miles to congratulate 612 graduate student seniors. It's probably like Salem's in Missouri said they have in the biggest drive-through graduation. Restaurant reset. Who shall have reopen restaurants may look? 77 same servers are no longer allowed to get. Calm it down. Mood boosting food that fight anxiety and stress, that'd be good. Want to try if COVID-19 anxiety is running really nicely. States with the highest number of COVID-19 cases per capita in pictures. As more reopen, here are the changes you can expect. Coronavirus news to stay informed, advice to stay safe. McDonald's add new policy aim, meat shortage concerns. Well, you can't get no salad, that's for sure. Americans were warned of pandemic threat. Why didn't they do more? Here's the voter say Biden should pick it as his running mate. Staff for Trump 2019. MANIPULATD agency payday and data. That's Phil talking about. Teachers union blast Trump lays out plan for reopening. Richard and Dan will miss an offer. Polish buggy overturned in the creek.
Wow. I better get it going with this.
Google News, War News. I'm the next one. But that's the sentence, it's going to be a lot of news. Sorry about this, YouTube need to run. Gotta say, sorry about this, too. Google YouTube. Boris Johnson, UK is past the peak of its coronavirus outbreak. PM, Boris Johnson said UK is past, okay, same thing. Test for Boris Johnson, new dad shares advice of coping with new babies and lockdown. Boris Johnson baby is a perfect symbol of his personality, driven by politics. Boris said we're past the peak, but it's him who led us up to this. So is science stupid known in the first place? Johnson said Britain's past the peak of the pandemic. Okay. Trump said he's seen evidence suggesting the coronavirus removed from Wuhan lab, compared WHO, WHO to PR agents. Trump, C-O-N-T-R-A-D-I-C-T-S, is in Intel community by claiming he's seen evidence coronavirus originally in China lab. Trump officials are said to press spicy link virus in Wuhan lab. FBI roundup. Some of the picture of the hearts. China picture and the artisan and China picture. Really weird. Intel boss confirmed the investigation into whether Congress outbreak is a lot of accident. Trump said he has seen evidence linking Congress to Wuhan lab. The Hill. British doctors say ventilators purchased from China could kill Congress patients. Taiwan intelligence chief said North Korea Kim Jong-un is sick. Although he may not be North Korea's compound after satellite response, LUXURY vote. 23 photos show what life in North Korea is like during this coronavirus lockdown. This is insider. Then again, my dad said North Korea the most isolated country in the world of all time. It's been like that for years and years. You know, they're so paranoid. The government, the leader, the government, some family, dad, everybody, you know. You know, people can't leave or come in. And I like that American, you know. The American, he was there and he got tortured and they killed him. Fuck 'em. Only regime change can end North Korea nuclear threat. Craziest, most outraged, Kendall, facts and rumors, cash, WACHTS, and COGNAC, Kendall, and Yojo, what, links to the speaker, SECRETIVE. Office keeping North Korea leaks ELITS and LUXUR1. Bayer based PILEAD says REMB SIVIR drug approved. Affected against coronavirus in U.S. studies. Fauci new drug REMDSIVIR cuts down coronavirus recovery time. Can we see that news? Why NOVAVAX dot swamp today? Until we have a vaccine for coronavirus treatments like REMDSIVIR, our only hope. Everything we know about REMDSIVIR potential new coronavirus treatment drug. GILEAD says it can produce several million rounds of REMDSIVIR coronavirus treatment next year. Rising UK deaths toll from coronavirus draw at 14 SCRUTINS. UK COVID-19 deaths toll. UK COVID-19 death toll. 26,711. Second to US while government falls. $20,000 short of testing targets. The UK is on course to suffer the highest coronavirus death toll in all of your business insiders. UK death has 26,000 as care homes are added. UK adjusted coronavirus death toll adding almost 4,000. UK coronavirus death toll REVISED up to 26,097. DOMINIC RAADS. Dead coronavirus fragments likely cause positive test results and recover South Korea officials said the Hill. I opened South Korea's study on COVID-19. Dead coronavirus particles may cause recover patients to test positive. Now South Korea beat COVID-19 as the country reports no new cases. Does South Korea COVID-19 case fatalities, F-A-T-A-L-I-T-Y rate tell us something? South Korea mark B-U-D-D-H-A. Birthday celebrate COVID-19. China said it expelled U.S. Navy vessels from South Korea. Donald Trump said he's seen evidence coronavirus came from Wuhan lab and slammed WHO. Trump blaming Obama for broken coronavirus tests is complete nonsense. Fact check. Halton CEO shattered Trump testing conspiracy theories while sitting beside him. Trump hopes for massive rally of 25,000 this year. But handles coronavirus guidelines as far as testing challenge continues. For coronavirus, DISNIFECTION, New York City will shut down subways every night. Chuck Westcott is back at Andrew, CUONO, for saying New York bailout. Here's bailout Florida. CUONO outlines plans for tracing armies to fight coronavirus. New York City subways will close overnight for coronavirus cleaning. New York City Epic Center for coronavirus in the U.S. is just now getting around to clean its subway. What to know about camp decision to ease Georgia stay-at-home order? Georgia governor suspended road test equipment for driver's license due to coronavirus pandemic. Why Georgia's reopening the coronavirus pandemic? Georgia coronavirus reopening is a CAUTIONARY lesson. Pennsylvania governor may consider reopening Georgia. Reopening Georgia could lead to a double of coronavirus rates according to MIT model. Okay, play some football. I finally played it. I didn't play it yesterday. The Auburn Tigers beat Virginia, beat a cupcake team. Like that, cause you know, eat too much. A lot of chili pepper sugar sandwich mix, crackers, water, and lunch. Let's promote. So this is why I do it. Coronavirus, COVID-19, it's not a conspiracy, not fake news. Not a government lockdown. Real reality, not fantasy, fair and tell. You know. We in it together. Literally. It's a global pandemic. The whole wide world. Every country. The whole United States of America. My dad said, you know. The biggest thing of it. It was going to be his lifetime. It's a, you know, because I love you, and that's it. It's a ton of love. So YouTubers, YouTube one, stay home. YouTubers, YouTube one, wash your hands 20 seconds with hot soapy water. So YouTubers, YouTube one, social distancing, 6 feet apart, and wear a mask. PlayStation overall count, PlayStation 4. Like HD high definition, Blu-ray, The Purge, horror movies turned into horror TV shows, HD high definition, Blu-ray, The Purge season 1 and 2, season passes, same thing on DC streaming, Dooms Patrol. Speaking of DC streaming, thank God finally about time. Thank you, that means a lot to me, appreciate it. Finally did it, already done. DC Streaming, Titans. Season 1, 3 discs, Netflix. Set this, kick-ass, YouTube, and Newbies. Dark owning for all this, unrated, reverse, rated, golden. So, and you got Amazon, I got it, so. So my dad and I, Greek, can't do no more streaming things. My God, dear, with Plus. So. YouTube, easy to do, comment down below. Do I have to do Google Home to get my Google Chromecast back? So DC streaming is $7.99 plus tax. I've done my payment for Disney Plus, $6.99. My book got you one pay for her Disney, her grandma, pay for her Disney Plus, $5.99. MTD pays for his Disney Plus every month, $12.99. Real reality, not fancy for herself. I get it, makes sense, I understand. You don't have a satellite, you don't have a cable or a satellite, you don't have a telephone or a sister. Pays for it. You know, should do that. I hope she did. I hope she, you know, get rid of CBS Access or HBO now and go. It's like cool plus, you know, get rid of it, cancel, or, you know, split it, you know, 50-50 or half or whatever. I don't know, do it, but got cash, try to figure that out. Or I pay for it. My dad pay for Netflix and iTunes. And you want Sportsgate, you want Plus, you want Sportsgate, ESPN Plus, and you want to do National Geographic, I can do that. YouTube and YouTube Blend, you need to be 18 plus only, unrated version of the golden. YouTube and YouTube Blend, I recommend it. I won't regret it. So, YouTube is YouTube one, you need an iTunes account. Small minority percent of YouTube is YouTube one, read a book, you know. Wolf Creek is based about a book. Most minority is based on a book or something. No. Most of my joy stuff, not originality. We do a little, but not much. 1%. YouTube, I need a, like, unrated, HD high definition Blu-ray, unrated Wolf Creek 1 and 2. Like, foreign horror movies, Australian horror movies turned into horror TV shows. HD High Definition Blu-ray, Wolf Creek, Season 1 and 2. So. Yeah, I have Wolf Creek 1 DVD, unrated on Amazon for years. So YouTube is Gemini HD Sauce only. iTunes account. Try to see if you can find. HDI Definition Blu-ray Wolf Creek 101. It is hard to find. So, Monday through Friday days, 2 p.m. Central, 3 p.m. Eastern, 12 p.m. Pacific, NBC. YouTube is too money to be YouTube also. Because here, you know, originally, you know, 2020, this year, fall, September, October, and November. Legacy series season, or third season, you know. Legacy was affected of coronavirus and COVID-19. TV guideline YouTube video saying, Legacy season 2 will come out this year, 2020, in the fall, either September, October, November, when Legacy season 3 comes out. I apologize to MTD, Jim McCaskey, but Dominic Bango guy was there. I went over a certain night, watch it, you know what to do. You know, Legacy Season 2, 8 p.m. Central, 9 p.m. Eastern, 6 p.m. Pacific. CW Series 9, YouTube Dean to Monday, $2 only. So, YouTube is only. See, you have CW website. They have Legacy Season 2 and all they do. People probably be wondering about Legacy Season 2. One already played in CW. You know. Get the CW app on the smartphone. You can watch on Google Chromecast. Thank you, that means I'll be appreciated. My sister got that a few years back for my birthday. So, YouTube money got to be $80. Only Netflix to play Instant Watch Instant the box. You know, smartphone, laptop, computer, desktop, tabs, tablets, tabs, pads, Roku Stick, Amazon Fire Sticks. You get Roku TV, Smart TV, Netflix TV, 3D TV, 4K, PlayStation 3, PlayStation 4, Xbox. YouTube is to run on your favorite streaming device. So, they do have all the season, all the Legacy, the Season 2, people, because, you know, YouTube is to run on your phone. Probably already did one, looking for Season 2. One, so of all the seasons for the original, you know, Vampire Diaries, Originals, Crazy Ex-Girlfriend, iZombie, Heart of Dixies, been same for Degrassi, Hulu Plus, South Park, Rick and Morty. Oh yeah, forgot about the three streaming things. That's what I'm talking about. Always forget something. So number one, of course, I've given Star Wars, Disney Plus Star Wars, Mandalorian Season 2, because of coronavirus, COVID-19. Number two, Netflix, Turning Strange, 3D, Times. So, Disney Plus, Simpsons, and Star Wars, Mandalorian Season 2. Yeah, so weird, there's a McGuire, Evan Stevens, S.O. Raven, Phil the Future, Me, Natural Sadie, Michael Derek, who plays Derek, and the female Negrassi on the show, St. 18th to Life. Must have gone on that. Nah, I'm not gonna do that, okay. Corey Nails and Buzz and the Mac. So, American Idol, 7 p.m. Central, 8 p.m. Eastern, 5 p.m. Pacific, Sunday, ABC, 2 hours. The judges, Lana Richie, Katy Perry, Luke Bryan, the host, remotely. All that YouTube is a gem. Comment down below. Vote all above. I'm excited. I don't know if that they really vote 10 off, build the top 10. But YouTube is a gem. Stay tuned. This show is for everybody. And like this is, you know, coronavirus, COVID-19, quarantine, self isolation, stay at home, shelter and home. You care and worry, you know. Love and all my mom, you know, somebody pay for the daycare for my dad, grandmas and all that. No, yeah. Like that, you know. Like that. I didn't buy mine, I love your neighbor. So T-Picks reviews, just do gaming videos and all the above. Been for a long, I don't know when the last time an energy drink review. T-Picks reviews number one energy drink review product review. I need to subscribe, click notification bell. And Debbie, the March test positive with coronavirus. The March that you know, okay. You know, prayers, thoughts, hearts, hope, history for her, her family, friends, her, and their cast of younger. The younger posts come here, you know, like, I don't know, start April, May, a summer show, TV. That'd be a good thing to watch, too. You know, stay home and all that. YouTube is going to stay home. Be a good thing. American Idol is coming right there. So YouTube check, I don't know if it's really gonna be like this here of it, but so check out, you know, NBC.com, whatever app. I don't know, maybe it'd be the 26th, I don't know, 25, I don't know. But it is coming back, you know, all that, yeah, the new judge is around, you know, stuff like that, and re-auditions online, American Idol doing online auditions, that's probably for next year, season. So American Got Talent coming, I hope Yonder will be coming, TV Land, and American Got Talent, that is on NBC. So check that out. So a little about everyone, you know, Harry Dove, Lizzie McGuire, who was plus June. I forgot what was it, 6 or 7 or 8 of shows. So I wonder about that. Alright. Number one, Catching Day Reed, Kentucky number one food product review. You can subscribe, click notification bell. And like that, you know, YouTube one, it's favorites of, you know, honey buns, watch all that and stuff like that. You know what I'm doing? I'll type that in. Love it all the time. Like Edward's Cheesecake. We need to try that if I can. See about that tomorrow. I'm gonna grab them. The contacts and all that. You know, my grandma made the number one lemon meringue pie homemade. Of course, the Doug Evan, catch again, we could take a look, try that. But of all that, how good Edward's frozen lemon meringue pie, like that. Put it in the freezer, read the directions, look up, catch a look, have it in the freezer, I'm gonna take it out. Well, I did the refrigerator and put out, and man, you know, it was all ruined. So I like in the freezer, so yeah. So, Edward's s'mores pie. This time, I hope. I don't know. But maybe it's come this, I hope. Sure, the first foot my dad got pumpkin pie. But like frozen, I don't know if it's great value or whatever. Certainly. Great counter, Edwards, I don't know. But Edwards, pumpkin, cream pie, frozen pie, no homemade, you put in an oven or anything, whatever. I bet that'd be good. It'd be like ice cream pie. So, for Illinois, Walmart, you know, place we have and stuff today, you know, we do. Jello, no bake Jello, or cheesecake or pie. Crust, you know, in the, you know, it's just, you know, in the bakery aisle. I don't know, Kroger, Pick Pack, you know, Dollar General, Walgreens, CVS, you know, Dollar Tree, Dollar Stores, or whatever, Kroger's, prices, whatever, you know, be the safest bet. So, what else we got? Junior's Cheesecake. QVC Junior's Cheesecake. QVC Jimmy's a baker. That goes. QVC German. Oh, I quit giving the hot chocolate, what makes it, the marshmallow and chocolate. But how we get that? I think they still have that on QVC.com. Of the trio of the three copies. Rest. S'mores, I should have done it when they did it. Probably no, they probably won't do it. If I melt this up, you know, it'll be gone soon. That'd be sweet, but I doubt I'm gonna do that first year. Shirley did s'more blizzard, s'more pop tart, yeah. S'more strudel. A wildberry strudel popper, do they have a blackberry? We have pumpkin, caramel apple, Boston cream pie, and the pudding stuff in there, and the chocolate icing with the kitchen one love, it's a long time, Long John's, the pudding filling, chocolate icing, four Illinois. Priceless, Clayton, Illinois, Casey, the lovers, a long time for one of my taste treats, donuts, a few hot donuts. And they have apple tree, I think they sold out. I want to try it. I think I might like that. Then my favorite, my other favorite is Long Gone. Can't get that. The peanut butter lovers. I did that last night. So keep us. So QVC Junior Cheesecake said pumpkin crazy. We got 2019 last year, 50 years anniversary of the moon landing. Dinky Dairy Queen Blizzard Zero Gravity. It's blue. Sprinkles, cotton candy, Oreo, Suckers, Kickers, Report. At the time, I mean Suckers, Kickers, Report, Time Kickers, Suckers, Kickers, Report, Kickers, like, number one energy drink, Potter Revere, T-Base Review, subscribe, click notification bell, M&I over, cotton candy, YouTube, 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 thoughts on Monster, one cotton candy, light Monster, Rain, Carver Candy, Cotton Candy, Bagel, Cotton Candy, Sherbet and Soda, Shirley tried the DQ Dairy Queen Blizzard cotton candy. Then we, yeah, that'd be something if it's true Pop Tarts. Wish I was a break the Pop Tart. It'd be a good idea, right? Maybe. But let's move on. Then you have DQ Dairy Queen soft serve, the machine with maybe soft serve. Did a Sunday. But I check on the website. Look up to catch one saying they have brownie dough blizzard, but website no one's showing that, right? Same kind of candy as the blizzard knows where they have that for that time. Probably got it on customer last clip. But the Sprinkle Sunday they do. But you know, it's cotton candy dip snow cone. What started it was chocolate. Shirley did the chocolate dip snow cone. And, you know, I think he did orange dreamsicle. I don't know if he did butterscops. So, last year, 2019, Dicky Dairy Queen Blizzard, Sour Patch Kids, Sour Patch Kids, Suck Ass. I did try, did do cotton candy, bubble bubble. No, I don't know. So I guess here's the point, KKS. So, QBC Junior Cheesecake said, Punkin' Crazy, what about Oreo Cotton Candy? You got Oreo Crazy, Cotton Candy Crazy, Sour Patch Kids Crazy. You got Brownie, Marshmallow Peanut Butter Crazy. Brownie, Marshmallow Peanut Crazy. And you got Peep Crazy. No Strudels, no Blood Sharks, what the fuck about that? Maybe a Pop-Tart. Who knows, indeed. So, Dicky Dairy Queen Blizzard. The Raspberry Bliss and Wonder Woman. I don't know. It's not a bowl of that. I don't know if you tried Brownie Dough or not. These are Dicky Dairy Queen Blizzards. They did the new shape. We'll get to catch them on the episode and we'll the new shape. That's the same. It's her favorite, you know. Wasn't going to get the frozen ice cream DK Dairy Queen for them. I didn't say that, but McDonald's. Well, that's the same. They don't want to do it, but they've done the shake, and she really does, you know. Like that wood, they have a strawberry. Nope. Not a fan, but catch good. I wonder about that. Cash Gamer, Kentucky, 11-7 World District. But, let's move on. So, Dicky Dairy Queen, Blizzard, Candy Cane Plain, Candy Cane Chocolate. I think he did Twix. Kit Kat, I don't know. Probably in Kentucky. Probably in Merns. Did he, Mogul, I don't know. Probably did that most of the time. Oh, Milky Way, yeah. I was thinking about three monsters. I just get it. I wonder if Illinois did this one. They did a baseball one. They took the ball. I was certain. So, nice. I think my dad loved this one. I don't know. Oh yeah, Animal Crackers, Pink Man, Pancetta, Rock and Roll, Trip, Rono, the Peanuts, and the Film Center and stuff like that, Marshmallow. I did the Oreo one, might do other, but it's hard. Dad did this on the show, I don't know, but it's very hard. I'm gonna go to catch a one, love her so long time, niece. I think I like that more than cotton candy, but Oreo cheesecake, you know, I guess candy corn, I don't know, maybe I do that after my brownie dough or s'mores. I love myself a lot, long time ago. Because catch a game in Kentucky, love itself a long time, but Oreo cheesecake, you know, just a great combo. He said, Scream America, scream full throttle, YouTube, W80 starts only. Non-charged citrus versus full throttle. The bottle, the can, yellow, black, yellow, gold. Tastes like full throttle, smell like full throttle, look like full throttle. And this is the Bomb Popsicle energy drinks, because the Bomb Popsicle has showed the video and stuff that of the Blue Mountain Dew, the Mountain Dew. Came out this month, April, but yeah, it's gonna be May 1st tomorrow. Exclusive to Walmart. I'll go get you one more show episode a long time, like he did. So, Frostbite, that's what it's called, with a shark. So, last year, 2019, 50 year anniversary of Moon Landing, Ray's R-E-Z-E Powell. Then we have C4. Ultimate Arnott Snow Cone, C4 Frozen Bomb, C4 Original Frozen Bombsicle, C4 Smart Energy, Freedom Ice. I wonder if I gotta do more of that. Who knows about that? 3D Libri Pop, thank you. That means a lot to me. Appreciate it. It wasn't for Smith Energy. You do give me some money. You got any news to talk on? Check out his website, eBay, Instagram. Get some energy drinks. You know the link. Bye. So, I'll do that tomorrow night. So, 3D Livery Pop. Then we have Buck Up Rocket Pop, Beyond Raw Lit Snow. Energy drinks taste similar. Raise RZE, Sour Gummy Worms, C4 Ultimate, C4 Ultimate, Sour Batch Bros. C4 Smart Energy Electric Tower. Energy Gummy Worms. We have Raise RZE Sour Gummy Worms versus Gummy Worms Snow Cone. C4 Ultimate Arctic Snow Cone. And versus Beyond Raw Lit Snow Cone. Root Beer Geek Beer Balls Energy Drink. The Bottle versus Favorite Root Beer. Fruit Punch. Monster Rain Inferno versus Buck Up Blood Rays, Two Z's Big One. Same versus Nas Fruit Punch. So Beyond Raw Lit Cherry Bomb versus Cherry Out. Both taste similar, like Ocean Spray, Cranberry, Cherry, Rockstar, Bubbleberry, versus Buck Up, Wild Orchard. We got Elderberry Gummies, I did that morning, night, Blackberry, Lemon. Honey, that's me going. Okay, pour it on the bottom.
Shut everything down. Stuck and tangled. Phone charge. So they said, my neighbors and our blackberries. My dad and my older sister, Blackberry Culber. Bainster Energy versus Maraca, Red White Boom, Maraca Energy, Lemon, Liberty, Blackberry Lemonade. I forgot to do this. I knew I forgot something. Rocket Pop. You know, then when I doing the pop-up, I did stuff like Popsicle. Maraca Rely Boom. Maraca Energy Drink. Freedom Ice. They like TPX Refuse, number one few energy drink product reviews. So it's kind of like what you both said. They did it from bit. It says Spike Energy. It's one point for things. I get one started. Then I need to do GNC the original. So the apple ones, it would be Rockstar Super Sour, apple, green apple, green smith, sour apple, versus Endurance, nothing in the trunk, they're everything, we do like that, but that's in the trunk.
60 ounces, 300 caffeine, then you have the pop, 24 ounces, 400 caffeine. Hardcore apple. Heartstar, hardcore apple. Guess you do karma apple, American Energy, Red Light Blue, American Energy. Grip, Nine Grannies, Apple. Conversions, maybe Fagel. Any apple? We'll put it on that. Yeah. Bagel candy. Speaking of America, I got the energy drinks. I'm going to go get you one two tips. So, energy drinks, they taste like tea. Hydro Power Potion, Citrus, TPH Brews, and all those that tea. That's my opinion. I'm very shocked by the this one website. This was, I'd say it tastes like tea. Rockstar Thermal was, I was so excited, looking forward. Tropical Fire, Rockstar Thermal, Neon Blast, and Cotton Candy and Hardcore Apple Blast. Can't get them. So, and that's it. It's weird to kind of go off there. For YouTube, comment down below what you think of coronavirus and COVID-19. So, coronavirus, COVID-19, not a conspiracy, not fake news, not a government lockdown. We're rallying that thing to see if anything. Big fucking deal like Joe Biden says, and Trump, huge, but big fucking deal, it's huge. We in it together, literally. It's a global pandemic, a whole wide war in every country, whole United States of America, all 50 states. So, YouTubers, YouTube Blair, a lot of motherfuckers, stay home. YouTube, wash your hands for 20 seconds. Waha, soapy, wet. Social distancing, 6 feet apart, wear a mask. YouTube, when you want it, donate blood, don't have to. Call out the Red Cross. YouTube, check out QVC.com. You know, they're feeding special, great people, elderly, bigger citizens, veterans, Meals on Wheels, the kids, the children, feeding the kids, the program, hungry. So, see if you can able to donate. But, YouTubers, you rock, you have. And I'm kind of getting cold now. Weird. But, I think now the temperature dropped. I gotta put that blanket back on. Weird. But YouTube, when you rock, you have. They did $1 million matches, now $2 million. Let's go with the heroes. Well, I'm your minions, you are, but Deadpool do it better. The nurses, thank you that means a lot to me, I appreciate it. The nurses, the doctors, the scientists, the researchers. Hospitals, the clinics, the dentists, eye doctors, all law enforcement, FBI, detectives, sheriffs, deputies, state police, county police, local police, all of the above. We love you. We need you. We should do a better harm, but Deadpool does the best one. Fire department, rescue, ERs, 911s, ambulance. So you got post office, mailman, mail person, a woman. My dad delivered the mail, my dad from the room, and in the office. UPS,
FedEx. Yeah, Instacart workers, Walmart workers, Amazon workers. You know, we got the pharmacy, CVS, Walmart, Kroger, all these, you know, D-Birds, Snooks or whatever, you know, Prices, IGA, Beers Buy Low, you know, Dollar General, Dollar Green, all the dollar stores or whatever, however, Pick Pack, you know. We have Uber, Uber Eats, Grubhub, Lyft, DoorDash, Postmates, fast food, restaurants, small business. So, you know, Taco Bell, Four in the DiMaggio's, Casey's, Four, you know, not Four in the DiMaggio's, McDonald's, Taco Bell, Pizza, Papa John's, Domino's, Little Caesars, Arby's, Culver's, and the owners of Rock, love them, need them, want them, appreciate them, thinking that means a lot to me, appreciate Subway. Speaking of Subway, they're coming back. I wonder if one of them are DiMaggio's, will deliver, and the Casey's, who knows about that, Pizza Pit. Probably gone, but who knows? Chinese and all that. Food drama maybe different. The Chinese reference, Mexican reference. So like the fast food, you know they protest and stuff that, you know. For the love of God, let's give a minimum wage, hazard pay, sick pay, leave family pay or whatever, you know. Like, masks, the gloves, shields, the goggles, you know, instant tires, and stuff like for Illinois. Like that, you know, nurses, doctors, frontliners, all the above, you know. You know, masks, gloves, shields, goggles, gowns. Trump needed to do that. The Defense Act, ventilators, testing. Yeah, probably do all in the future in temperature check. Probably do that tomorrow. So, my dad said that what we did in World War II. All the makers and factories. YouTube, YouTube one. Make masks. My dad said World War II. We'll listen. Hospital beds. We'll listen and we're doing a little sacrifice. For the love of God, release non-violent offenders. Yes, YouTuber YouTube, comment down below an update. As I good saying, I read his post. He'll be back Monday. Check him out. Subscribe, click notification bell. Get when SS Bell should be back. Monday 4th. And that's my nephew's birthday. That's going to be interesting. Monday 4th, and that's my nephew's birthday. It's going to be very, very interesting. So what do you do? So, you know, talk about the story, about a person derail a train on purpose and crash a train on purpose. Try hit
you know, Navy ship, Army ship, hospital. Hey, good onions, all the more appreciate. Of this guy, bastard, them are heroes because, you know, they're helping the people of California because of coronavirus and COVID-19. Did right the wrong. Because he's, you know, of that crazy lunatic, said he done it because of coronavirus, COVID-19. Because he said it, he think it's a conspiracy, government lockdown and fake news. And I'm glad I covered the story, as this Phil did with Snapchat videos and Google News. So, 18-year-old female, coronavirus, on Snapchat said, hey, I'm gonna give you, you know, coronavirus and all that, burning and stuff like that. But that's just Phil, you know, domestic terrorists on both, like, the person trying to get that Navy, Army ship on the train. It's like my dad said, violent offenders will get coronavirus for that. When Bill Cosby not getting out of there, what that Michigan State, the Olympic team saying, no. People going to love that. Weinstein, yeah, I have it. But let's move on. This is Phil with, you know, link of the new one he did before he did the new one because coronavirus, COVID-19. All line up, all about, I guess, people. That's a lot of people. And the federal, local, states, and all that. Most majority of people in prison are innocent, African Americans, Hispanics, Muslim, gay, lesbian, transgender, transsexual, charged principal, mental ill. You know, you don't do that. It's like China's secret prisons, North Korea, all their secret prisons and their craziness. Like my whole life, question that one on my mom said, you know, aliens will come, you know, Earth, because human beings, shit, because human beings treat other human beings shit. And we have poor welfare property, is it homeless, poor property because they can't afford their bill and bailout fund.
Love of God.
Put homeless in motels and hotels.
I can't even blink.
Cord is big and I don't tingle it.
That's something. I don't know if it got too many dinner. Mine's cold still. We're telling that it's made for the more. It's a better day, but you know.
Well, that's the same about that, you know, night. Yeah. Oh, you know, yeah. Well, I guess it's 88%.
So I think it's built out of world class, you know, like,
those people don't like middle class taxpayers, poor welfare, probably homeless. Oh yeah, I forget, like in India, my dad said some $1 million movie, and it, like my dad said, India, they have big place, been part of it. Poor, welfare, poverty, homeless. And like America Got Talent champs, who won was India. It's good.
Yeah, I can't hold my chance to take that long. I'm crying and taking it home. Alan, Whoopi,
Iris, all about half million. But Whoopi, Vu, and Sunny, And then you got, yeah, boy. They fighting. Red say up there.
Yeah,
some videos. YouTube is YouTube. Subscribe for notification bell. Red say update. YouTube for their podcast videos. I hope they keep on doing it. Then we have the patron. 20 extra minutes, $5. YouTube is YouTube. When I get it, Google, YouTube, social media, patron. Crazy fuck, and coronavirus, COVID-19. So, yeah, what up? What going on? Oh yeah, the kings, the godfathers, the queens, the godmothers, these people should be back on the YouTube. Coronavirus, COVID-19, quarantine, self-isolation, children place, stay home, do right the road, the rules, the laws, you know what we do. The Wine Co, Digital, Renato, the Least Novus, Burger 24, the Hill 88, Paper Lily, Mogul 69, Genius, Venado. She did a video, I gotta check that out. Waste, Size Fox, Pecan Kiwi, Ben Robot, Bill Biggin, Toys, yeah. And Sports Small Cheetos, Deeperville, Deep Power Reviewer, the review of All for Taste, for the and YouTube is YouTube Blend, Spore, Sister, Clay City, Elmo, Clay Town, Great Gatsby. Read over Facebook and all that, you know. Do a curbside, no, I don't know. So read all that, try to figure all that out. I don't know. I know of the details, I don't know. But try to get the shirt, thank you, that means that to be appreciated. You know, Sister did the shirts. In black, quarantine in the background, but have a Great Gatsby. You get the shirts, show support, and like be the safe side, be 21 and older, be the safe spot and stuff like that. I don't know. I like that boy, I would. The Mogul Pikachu, I don't know what she said about fish. I say fish, you want to do the taco salad, and then the fish. Oh man. Pizzas. I was just wondering if nachos and cheese and popcorn. Oh, nacho cheese even popcorn. Tomatoes. Salad. Subway, maybe. They said a window. Like my dad said, for Illinois, under delivery, they will be out of business. I don't know what I'm going to get tomorrow. Exclusive Energy, you know him by now. America, know by the YouTube, YouTube, we gotta be installed somewhere for that. And all the men are doing America, Red White, Blue, America's Energy. So, yep. What if? Oh, yep. The movies. Should be out there. The new Raunter, the new Purge. Escape Room 2. What's going on with the Desert of the Beast? Where I find him. Like I said, baby, I need that balloon. Let's get this movie on the run. Be good. Coronavirus COVID-19. Like that. Put the other one store. Buy him. Might, you know, do the rent. But do all the series and stuff, then you know, Conjuring, The Devil Made Me, Halloween, Michael Myers, Jamie Lee Curtis, John Carpenter, The Mitch Club. Does it say that? So it's, that'd be sweet, Texas Chainsaw Massacre. Like, Devil's Reject, Rob Zombie, Cheryl Zombie. I wonder, maybe there's face. Was a moon, maybe a Cheryl Moon Zombie. No. But mostly, said Ridge or whatever, his friends, his wife. Lionsgate Films and Devil's Rejects. Second one. It's like that, but I guess I could look that up. But I don't know what that is. I don't know. Well, they didn't die, so. It's up to Rob Zombie. And it's like now, you know, I don't know how you able to do anything.
Oh, man, to your legacy.
I like that, yeah. Well, it's like South Park, you know, they did the voting. I don't know. Say Cartman. Probably could be Cartman versus Randy. People love him. I thought Candy could do it, but I said, you know. YouTuber 2018 thoughts only. Who's your favorite South Park character? Leave a comment down below. My favorite too. Tweak and Candy. YouTuber 2018, comment down below. I'll have you breakfast, lunch, or dinner time. Dairy Queens and everything, you know, we do. Oh yeah, forgot to mention it. Starbucks, Dunkin' Donuts, and Krispy Kreme. You know, man, yeah. Well, I wouldn't be shocked to break the fuck. I don't know. I wouldn't be shocked to break the fuck. Big Town, Big City, FM, Illinois did. But like Barnes & Noble, yeah, because like that place had to be closed. That website will be running. But Big Town, Big City, FM, Illinois, yeah. But Big Town, Big City, Evansville, rumored of that. But then again, be all of them anyway. But like the Starbucks, like Big Town, Big City, Evansville, any Starbucks, they'd be going because of drive through. Then like that, I know of a taxi thing, like all that. Taxi could. I don't know. That's the saying about. Yeah, I don't know. But. Yeah, true that. That might be why. Yeah. But whatever. So. But YouTube need to be your thoughts only for more movies. YouTube need to be your thoughts only. Twice a show is for places before I would do that. Infamous God of War Pro Tap. Oh my motherfucking god. And Twisted a Glad YouTube DJP 18 is also by that. By that. By it, folks. I got to kick the work. Kick ass empty day, man. They want to be a fan. But I'm a fan. But they want to be a fan. And, I'm back to the work. Saturday night, like that. The coffee show. Saying no. ICP, Psychopathic Record, no gas. Juggle again. Oh yeah, for Illinois should do this, I believe. Carved turkey, cranberry sauce, sunflower, crunch bread. My favorite, another favorite sandwich. Tiny jalapeno bacon, got me a bacon on the exploring on its own bacon. Twisted and it's a little like that, but pepper jack cheese. Banana peppers, jalapenos, and you have the jalapeno ranch sauce. Oh yeah, we're gonna go for a little pizza. Bear ones. Spicy cut, bourbon, gin bean, double cut. House smell like beer, tastes like beer, smell like beer. Honey sriracha, Flavor 6, honey sriracha, fire pepper crust. We have honey sriracha, candy crust. The crust, the sausage drizzle, salami. They got meatballs, that would be interesting. Some salami, cherry pepper, red fire pepper crust. And like, it's good. Now, bazin vinegar, though, and so forth, like, if Nip that creamy sriracha. We have jalapeno cheddar. It's like my grocery catcher once said, cheddar bread, cheese bread, and Montreal cheddar. You have that. They take that out. Garden bread, ultimate cheese bread.
Miss Meatball, pizza side, the toasted, the beef and sauce, pepper jack cheese,
banana peppers, jalapenos,
creamy
sriracha. I ain't catch a game, we'll cut that. I don't know. No, we're in them today.
So, yeah. So, YouTube is YouTube, man. Comment down below. What are you reading? Me, House of Novel, not YouTube, YouTube. I did do what? Arnstein, Goosebumps, Welcome to Dead. Yeah.
Nice, and I need all the others. Because of the best friend, da-da-da. The new generation's house. Or a cave, returning cam, I need a living dummy. That hair, you know, ghost dogs. Werewolf skin. Bad breath.
Well, you love to do meat. Awesome. So, the movies. I'm gonna catch one lover of Arctic Dog. Gonna get X-Men the first one. They could do it when you like a movie for sure. MTD with website, the website of X-Men. See, we got the Joker we need to do. TV, DC, streaming, time, American
Idol, American Got Talent,
Opian, with your legacy.
That's what I know, that would be American America. Oh yeah, it'd be YouTube too, a lot of YouTube. Red State Update, YouTube, and Patreon podcast. Be my safe. Internet problems.
So, big food shopping. Oh my god.
A mess, but is it time? Will they do temperature checks?
It's like me not dinking around,
but who knows, right? Man, that's the biggest problem. About the internet. YouTubers, YouTube land, I hope you have better internet. You guys say comment down below. Yeah.
So yeah.
But it's not deacon around. So I'm gonna get water. Hand soap, Toilet paper if they have. I hope Angel Soft last time they were lucky. Paper towels. And follow the rules. One rules. Laws. One product. Box meals. I'm gonna get you a fruit catcher. One. Mouthwash, toothpaste. That, I don't want to be there. Don't want to be there, period. No. Yeah. So, paper plates, foam cups, milk. Should go on the tail. Threw away. It was like that. That was orange. Drink. Milk. Leak and all that. So, Ovaltine. Probably bread. Well, it just something like that, you know. See how I'm gonna do. So I didn't do that, but I gotta try to do water, figure that out. How I'm gonna do it. Cause I just, you know, guess I ate too much or something, or the, I don't know. I'm just in the feel good. So I was feeling good all the time. Yeah, that'd be my luck. Don't mind me. I'm just catching 1 gram. I'll probably use another one. Weird, 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 weird. So, yeah. So, it's not no dinking around. Let me fall good for the longest I like it. See, but I think trash bag would be good. So, gotta get the British Michael Kitchen one called Blue Belt too. Probably get apple juice. I did the Axe shampoo. I can't even get that open. So, it was working good. I don't know what I'm gonna eat. What the fuck? Spooky. I don't know what my girlfriend catcher one is gonna eat. No, she want that cake shape. Me, large DK Derek, and Bill Smith. Not true of that, you know. Like that, I don't know. Even as I said about the true of that, then you got the green room to on the TV, then you have the front. Go with Morning Report. Is that when's it coming up? I think. Look up Java for sure. I'm gonna get her 2 sets of tips. So May 9th and May 19th. Corn's working. I'm excited. I've got the description. I never ever thought about that. And I'm gonna get paid tomorrow too. So Amazon $23.95. No, that's for the corn. So $18.13 is for the people. Malaka Energy, Reliable America. Malaka Energy, right? I got not. What, 3 parts or 4 parts? Maybe 3 parts or 4. Malaka Grape again. Not uranium. Apple? Karma, apple. Thanks for that. So I have $156.67. It's like Swamp Sand. My dad said I could do the iTunes Sand, but I gotta rely on the internet, you know? I don't know. Like that, I don't know what happened. Was that last year, 2019? Maybe? Was that January? I don't know. Man. Oh well. I'm excited for 3D library. Love them all. New generation, whatever. Not regular pop. Miss Candy, got no charges. Much improved in London. That's like their version of the Coke and rum and Jack and Coke and Bud Light and Lime. Monster Dub Edition when it came. Baby face! BFC. BFC. And I have it now. So yeah. See if I can do this. Doing pretty good. See about the 89. But now it's ready to go pop, you know. When you bottle, like, fat food, NOS, and cars. But we're all the way on the way. Chris and I, fuck up, you know, I do. Chris and I, you know, got sick, you know, Chris and I. Place it out of the window, nowhere. What? Two empires is a fucking scar. And the UFO. I don't know, it was like at the bank, you know. I don't know if I had Jones Energy Drink, but I had the Jones candy. Boy, man, it was. Oh, like a gun. Well, it's like that, you know. I call that, they're gonna be rap, you know, that's over and rap in schools, you know. I don't know. Nickel Wallace and NBC, you know, I don't know, because they seem like when NBC Nightly News, that show their phrase, but Richard England, or Richard England, or whatever, you know, he's the best of the four news and stuff like that. He knows the stuff, but man, it was so, man, upset, pissed off, and, pretty well, just say pissed off, but pissed off, because Trump won, like that, I think he was, like, the first one said, Russia, Moscow, Putin did it, KBGs. Kremlin, Hunter, you know, he's the one that called foul, you know, so, yeah, he cheated, yeah, like that, probably would be better off, like I was to, look up catching one, and YouTube, on present, right, okay, but it seemed like that, you know, Nickel Wallace, Democrats, all the things, looking at critics, you know. Seem like, you know, they like them, really. She said that kids will understand, will get it, what they have to do in schools and all that, the nude thing. is like she said, you know, new release of your heart, but you know, I don't know. It's like sarcasm, like me, you know. I say we all selfish or whatever, you know, we're doing. And it's like, you know, Trump wanna reopen the schools. You got, I wouldn't be shocked if Biden and fuck a four Illinois church. It's a rural Illinois church movement soon, and they're talking about Bailey. Like Louisville, North Clay, Illinois, everybody was there, you know, Bailey and everybody else. House of Representatives or whatever, you know, I don't know. It wasn't no social distancing, no 6 feet apart, no mask and gloves, you know. It's like that, you know. Post requirement. I don't know. I don't get it. Don't understand. At this Sports Guy Channel News 4 and things, you know, everything going nuts about it. And, like today, you know. May 30th, Thursday. And it's like that, my dad, you know, with Trump, you know, lift the social distancing guidelines. Like, Michelle McCollins, Republican, conservative from Kentucky, how, you know, Senator, my daughter, said about bankrupt states. I said California, Illinois, forgot what others. Now everybody assume, I don't know, it's like, you know, Chris Como's you know. I didn't, you know, brothers and all that stuff like that. But they don't like each other. But that on CNN, on London, they call that. They don't like each other. With Rachel Maddow, you know, there's a, MBC. So, I always thought that was Democrat and liberal leaders hated by critics to the left. MBC too. I like that Brian Wilmser, but I don't know if people did. And that's kind of weird. He did well for Fox News Network coming in. I don't know. I don't know. They got the sarcasms and all that. But YouTubers, YouTube, comment down below. What do you think about all this? You know, schools opening, churches opening. You know, what about the social distance requirements? You know, we got masks. We got, you know, masks and all that. I don't know. Inside that, people really, you know, of the China series. Yeah, but you know, you have a lot of failures. But you know, then again, you know, so you have New Zealand, I saw of Greece, and maybe have South Korea. I like that. I don't know. Talk about, you know, hoarding, you know, like Sweden and Brazil. They say he's friends with the Brazil leader, you know, like that as a joke and all of the above. Yeah. He think it's a conspiracy, fake news, and the government lockdown, a coup, you know, out to get him. Because, you know, that's the saying about it. Probably got it. It was, I guess they feel, oh shit, that should be our president, right? I guess I should talk about that Kubernetes in the end, but you got libertarian running. I don't know. Maybe I should. I'll try to ask my dad about that, man. I don't know. Please, comment down below what you think about all this. Very interesting. But I like that, you know. I think we should be fair with everything, you know. If it's, you know, people always say like that, you know. But let's be fair, you know. Let's be fair, you know. Let's be fair. Like that, you know. Somebody, well, cruise ship in Alaska. Like, well, let's be fair, though. I gotta ask my dad if we're gonna do travel. But let's be fair, you know. You know, schools and all about the children, the high schools and stuff like that. Probably have to be with the college too, you know, we do. Because, you know, new normal, social distance, 6 feet apart, masks and all that, you know, how, just, you know, nervous, it's pee. And like, that's gotta be, very interesting. People are gonna go, oh, God. You know how we do. Let's be fair indeed, you know. Like that, you know, people are real, real gonna believe that. I was like, my dad, dude. Well, I know him. But, let's come here. Yeah. I don't know if it's gonna work or not. Well, it's like that, you know, hands of people crying, you know. You know. Let's not do the traveling. Let's not do the cruise ships and all that. But, you know, they're not gonna be no fans right there, like baseball, you know. But there should be no fans at stadiums, and you got tours, concerts, you know, gather. I hope AMC, big movie chains, will stick their gun to St. July or something. Yeah, Georgia Committee. Movie theater said, you know, to vaccine. You know, how people, you know, really do that. And the bad thing about that, when Fox, the five Fox Network, water guy. Pretty well did well on, you know, the law on African Americans, the Democrat Roman leaders, Trump and NBA Trump, so, you know, all agree, you know, of the Kentucky report, you know, like, kind of, you know, he won a bill, like a bill action. Because people put in the Syrian conspiracy theory afraid they're going to get sued, but me, well, that's probably real rowdy than fantasy and fairy tale. And you got Google, you got YouTube, gotta watch your back. Also, you know, make more money and employment and state, you know, all of that. Apple, who took the company? Yeah, video games and all the bomb. Even St. General. Of that, what about that, you know, enforcement. We're gonna see enforcement here. That's the saying about that. Yeah, yeah, that's what we're gonna do with him, you know. They're even like that, but they're gonna glad. There's gonna be a, gotta be everywhere and stuff like that, aren't you? That's a bad saying about that. People are gonna be like that, you know. Well, again, what? You know, thank you, that means a lot to me. I appreciate it. For TPH Reviews, number one Energy Department Reverse, subscribe, click on the bell. And exclusive energy, you get the delivery box only. Check out, you know, his website, eBay, Instagram, Lowly, right now. Get some energy there from America. Energy. Go ahead and do America. So, yeah, as you know, yeah, YouTube, Google, YouTube, Bandit, YouTube channel.
Y'all me monkey,
let me go. That's Monster Ultra Wild Parts, right? You know, we do. Yeah. That'd be awesome if I can, Google Plus Hangout, I don't know the details and all that, who knows about it. So, it's bored, depressed, tired, cold, but summertime hot, screwed. So, I'm doing my job, you know. COVID-19, you know. I don't think it's fake news, conspiracy. Dropping that lockdown. You know, it's real reality, I think it's real though. You know. Staying home, doing my part. You know. Well, of course, yeah. Wash my hands 20 seconds. All day long, hot soapy water all day long. I stay home most of my majority of the time. Gotta go food shop right now, so how you gonna provide that? I don't know. Wrong place at the wrong time. At Clay City, on our old life, right time and wrong place. That would be so devastating. Well, I'm not here. And that's smart. Fits me apart, you know. It's like that, you know. Probably a bad thing for me not to wear a mask. Stay at home, quarantine, self-isolation, shelter in place. So yeah, do all the rule and law. And thank you, that means a lot of me appreciate it on YouTube. True, it's like that, you know. You can slam whatever, however, but then again, wasn't for them, you know, damn. They done a lot of good, they done a lot of bad. You know, true that and all that gone. You know. But I understand, that's fine, you know. If I could, for some reason, I probably because of coronavirus and COVID-19 and all this, why I got that, and I could really do that, you know. Take forever all the blood, you know. But that's the thing about that, you know. When I'm looking out for Google and YouTube, you know. It's like that. Republican conservatives and Fox News that was the five and all that, you know, whatever, however, you know, but when other people around, he gotta be on there. They said, we'll catch one, said Lord Ingram or whatever, was on there last night. He'd be a part of everything or whatever, be everywhere. Then you got the church, pray for him, Lord. I don't know, yeah. But whatever, you know. No. They like that, that's fine. Well, like Trump said, he said he's gonna get sued.
He said get sued and thank you win.
But looking out for Google and YouTube, you know. It's whatever, you know. Kiss cheek, Chris Parker to bed, you know. Say whatever, however, you know, do. But that's the saying about that, you know. And you got a lot of stuff, you know how we do. Yeah. Like, you know, social media and Facebook and Twitter and Instagram, Snapchat, Orkapole, Skype or whatever, Zoom, House Party, whatever, however, mini me. Pinterest, yeah. Like that, do I feel sorry for him? I don't know. Apple's, iTunes and stuff, that video games, PlayStation, which are PlayStation 4, you know, we do. PlayStation 5 supposed to be coming out this year. Got movies and all that above, who knows? That's the saying about that. You know, I don't want to put fear and nervousness and everything. Like, you know. Like that, with that, you know, everybody, new normal is sacrifice, you know. Cruise ships are all good. I told my girl to catch a one, you know. It's small version of Titan, it's the same like that, you know, because slow, there's no benefit, you know. I think, yes, if you feel talk about the horror stories, man, maybe he need to be hired, motherfucker. I think so, but that's the saying about that, you know. From him, you got YouTube, you got Red State up at YouTube and Patreon podcast, Google News and MSN. You know. But then again, you know, look all that, but I know that. That's, I don't know. I'm a last year, but I don't know. Maybe it'd be last year, a few years ago, he talked about. I think he's talking about horror stories on the cruise ship, I think. Who knows? Airplane. Problem. Emergency landing. But that's a benefit, because you fly, you know. Yeah. Cruise ship, you know. They just take. Like me, I would never ever get one. And yeah. Now with coronavirus and COVID-19, like, I don't know, even on an airplane. Yikes. Shit. Looks like that. Yeah, that's the saying about that, you know. I don't know. It's like that, you know. But YouTube is YouTube, man. Did I tell you that California will close the beaches? So, I don't know. I did that. I was at the end, you know, mission ground, you know. It's a big creative. I don't know. It was bad. She's just booming. That's the saying about it. People know who she is. And she's in. Like, first and all that, but boy, it's like even Michelle Obama, you know. Choking. I don't know what I'm gonna get tomorrow. Like that, probably be in trouble. Oh yeah, for Illinois Taco Bell. No jalapeno. No ghost pepper. Volcano nacho and taco and grill stuff. No tool. Burger King quad stacker. Regular size XL. Regular size Big King. You got the burger, the chicken, and the fish. Too bad I'm gonna go catch one, can't get the fish. Always a burn it. She didn't like the potato though. Oh yeah, that's what I gotta pay for. I got a large, I can't do that. So YouTube, did you comment down below, what do you want? But it's like that, you know, it'd be fair, you know. Cause adults gonna get crazy freaky, you know. It's like pregs, you know. I say that was part of the Spanish form. What, St. Louis, Missouri? Philadelphia? We have a parade. I'm gonna climb, you know. This Kansas City Chiefs, they won, and there's no. San Francisco 49ers, I don't, I'll pray down there, you know, save a lot of lives, though. It's like that, I don't want to do 4th of July, I don't want to go to Tri-Bound Park. I don't want to do unions and gathers and Halloween parades, cemetery saying. It's like that, even that, that's not... And just imagine, you know. Oof. I'm not going to eye doctor and dentist. Oof, yikes. I don't want to get crazy, I want to get nuts. QVC, you know. We a touchy place, and when kids hug and shake hands, like, what the fuck? Yikes. I don't know about it. I done pretty good. See about the eating. How I'm gonna eat. It'd be chili pepper sugar sandwich mix. Gotta drink some water. Eat some German peanut butter lovers. I took the trash out. Go to the hotel. I gotta get some wife and stuff. I understand that we got a potato chip. I threw away lots of biscuit and gravy. Did pretty good. I got either 130 or 40 bucks. Oh yeah, probably getting more. Oh, so YouTubers, YouTube lands, support small business. Well, this is a place in on the Great Gatsby. See if you can do the Facebooks and check everything out. Place it online, the Great Gatsby, curbside, see all the information. Safe bet, be 21 years old and older. We got the shirts you can do. I think they meant the black thing, none of you love the new version, and you know, straight out of quarantine, and send back to Great Gatsby. Well, like me, oh man, that'd be heaven. And then 5 Cornetto teams. I'll look around. But that's just the feel, you know, it's depressing. Right, me, I don't know. It's like that. I don't buy it. Casual Gamer in Kentucky, he said he didn't get it. He said nobody gets it till they are. Yeah, I understand.
Clayton Only Old Life 2006. Hunter said about that. Now I know about that, you know. I saw the press, you know. My first year out of high school, you know, graduate. I wasn't. New Life for Illinois, you are depressed. You know, coronavirus and COVID-19, you know. I know nothing all the above. Just like that, and with everything of accomplishments and stuff like that, you know, we do. But I would love to, you know, be in Clay City, Illinois. With my dad. Or Arizona with MTD. You know, here. Never been good. With all that money, I don't know what I'm gonna do with that. People always say fault, blame, whatever. They said boom, you know, we're good. It's like, it's still there. Still there, you know. QVC beats are good, are great, but new CD, like Andrew said, not the beats, the new CD. And then, what about you, bud?
That'd be sweet.
I need to listen to this new CD. I didn't love it. Huh. Well, I guess I can ask my dad about that. I don't know. Yeah, it's gonna be a disaster. It probably is. Sweet. It's like that, you know. Well, I don't know. That's gonna be crazy, but I don't know. Got my nephew's birthday May 4th. So YouTube is here, but comment down below happy birthday to him. Even my dad. You know, that was April 21st. That'd be 9 days ago. So, the coronavirus, COVID-19 is not a conspiracy, not fake news, not a government lockdown. It's real reality, not fantasy and fairy tale. Not a joke. Like Joe Biden, big fuck deal, like Trump. Huge. Yeah, big fuck deal, huge. We in it together. In it together, literally. Global pandemic. The whole wide world, every country. Whole United States of America. All 50 states. So YouTube is YouTube money, you want to donate blood. And call the Red Cross. YouTube is YouTube one, stay home. YouTube is YouTube one, wash your hands 20 seconds with hot soap and water. Social distancing, 6 feet apart, wear a mask. So. Yeah. And. So YouTube is YouTube one, check out KBC.com. Alright, Dan, love you. Your number and stuff to appreciate it. I did a $1 million match, $2 match fee. Special people in our lives, senior citizens, the elderly, veterans, Nails on Wheels, and the kids, being the Kids Hungry program. I don't know exactly the name, but QVC.com. See if you could donate and you can read it and you know where your money. And it's gonna go to two great good causes, you know, and that's how you can
really do a great setting during, you know, the worst thing of all time, coronavirus, you know, COVID-19. Hopefully, we can look pretty good here. Okay. See about eating. I don't know what I'm gonna do about tomorrow. Weekend, Friday night, cause I always say, heavily, you know how we do, you know. Yeah, but Friday night, I love to do say 7 p.m. Central my time. 3D, Library Pop, Bobsicle. You to be just in the movie. Stops only energy drink. Tombs Caffeine, the cheap. Think it might have come. But a description on an exclusive website. I love his descriptions. Man. What badassery. I'd be part of the heroes, you know. Save my YouTube channels. I'd be thankful and grateful the rest of my life, you know. Be one good saying of new life. New life. For Illinois, 2020, coronavirus and COVID-19. Only good thing from me. But, no, then, probably TBX reviews a bit longer, but, still, good motherfucker. America, man, they badass, you know. They'd probably get me on that there. Won't be tomorrow. I doubt it'll be Saturday. Probably be Monday or Tuesday or Wednesday. But still, good fucking job. I do have Beyond Raw Lit Luminous. Oh yeah, I forgot about that YouTuber YouTube and maybe 18 thoughts only. For casual gaming, particularly number one. We probably review on YouTube. Subscribe, click notification bell. And T-Bakes Review number one. Interview with Father Review. Subscribe, click notification bell. He hit it. He did it. Yeah. So, it's Monster Ultra Citron versus Game Fuel Mountain Dew. That's like, you know, versus Beyond Raw. We got Imp Lightning. Damn you, big guy. And give me a pill of energy drink. Double time. Rubble again, Gary, yes, man. Be good for 15. And damn you, guy. Big guy, and give me a pill of energy drink. Dream, Red Bull Cola. Okay, I don't know why I got weird. But, I think I did Jolt Cola Pop. No, the Jolt Cola can. My favorite cola is Reddish Beverage Carol Coke and Energy Drink. Black. Cinnamon, no spicy, but my favorite. See, 8.4 ounces. I don't know, that might have to, but who knows? To beat the chimneys, probably. Go check. And my favorite cooking energy drinks. Red is Beverage Carol, Red Hot Spicy Cinnamon. There we go. Might get some heart again this time though. Let me see. I'm gonna go up to catch a run doing her pro bono runs. So yeah. So, yeah. So it's going to be very, very interesting of what Halloween is going to look like, Thanksgiving, Christmas Eve, and Christmas. Big town, big city, Evansville, Indiana. We'll go Christmas shopping, how that can look like. Yeah. The mall. Spencer's. Hot Topic. Bath and Body. Starbucks. Barnes and Noble. Shoe Carnival. GNC. That's gonna be interesting. Play movies. I kind of figure it was 4 Illinois Subway like that. Save the window, be the first one up, interesting enough. But look at that. We've done a pretty good job. I probably should have done that, but I want to save the week and hope we'll say about that. What was it, $4.99? 3D? Well, I think it's due June 2021. So, I think it's still good to go. So, yes. 3D. Bump it. So, fine. And DJ. DJ. 3D Library Pop. I was gonna get another one. I don't know, win or whatever. It sold out. Took a while. But, yeah. There's not much left. I don't know, from 4 or 5. It's 2 or 3. You don't say about the eating part. I have no idea. I know what I'm gonna catch one gonna do. Before Elderly, La Fute, Mexican restaurant. They've done a great job. Probably you go there, table right there. Wear mask, gloves, and a pile, clean pin, dirty pin. And I'll be the owner and stuff like that, you know how we do. Probably, you throw away the old pins like that, you know. The saying is, be the food, you know how we do. You know. But then again, you know, they gotta be rich, but it's true of that. But still have a cut and all the blood and food up and all that, you know how we do. And don't buy cheap food, you know. So. Pay the big bucks. But the pins can, I don't know if you could get 50 cents or $1 before Illinois. Go to a Dollar General or Walmart, you could get cheap pins, Bics or whatever. And that's the saying about it. People, you know, that Trump or the conservative races, like, And that's, people are so stupid and dumb and racist, idiots, evil, ignorant, magical. I'm glad like that, it's a big effort. They look scared too, I don't think it's a normal hobby, but yeah. It's like you're supposed to put the cash on a clipboard or something. Rerouting. Smart rerouting. Yeah. But 4 only sub. They ain't going to. Yeah. 4 only McDonald's, man. It's like the young manager, no mask, no gloves. No. The cash, they, I don't know, gloves. The food, yeah. Now, as Rachel Pop, YouTubers, need to be to stop something.
Binge 40 caffeine energy drink. Hopefully, have weekend, Friday night, 7 p.m. Central my time, and all that. But it's the same, you know, it can upload. It worked good. I don't know, my girl got someone. Niece was there. Like to do YouTube front. I don't know. But it worked good, you know. I did my best. But she went there like for something or whatever. Did sleep. Man, that's pretty something. I know. 5 hours. Nuts. But oh well. Everybody have a great day, night. We're going to live up. Be safe, be careful. Thanks, everybody. YouTube is YouTube one. See ya when I see ya. Bombsicle. Rocket Pops energy drink. YouTube is YouTube one. YouTube is also only 3D. Let me pop. I'm excited. It was good. You know, kind of shocking to try the phone. I'm try it, but man. Damn. I think probably popsicles not my son. My casual game room, Kotek, number one. Goodbye, really. So sad. I don't want to drink jalapenos, but Monster Rain, Fernando, jalapeno, strawberry. Oh, that's like Monster in the line. Incredible. Trade bitches. Well, we did pretty good. I hope we do that. But I want to save it, you know. Save it right there. America Got Talent. YouTube is YouTube one. Don't miss it. 7 p.m. Central, 8 p.m. Eastern, 5 p.m. Pacific. 2 big hours. Remote. Their homes and stuff like that, you know. We do live performance. Voting, maybe 10. See about that. 2 big hours. Live. The judges. 3 judges. The judges. They are Richard, Katy Perry, and Luke Brandon, host for NC Press. YouTube is from vote or your favorite. Alright, we're done. We did a good show. See you tomorrow, I hope. 7 p.m. Central my time. Bombsicle, Rocket Pop, Red, White, Blue, and all that. Can't wait to do the description for it. I don't know if I read it. Go to the end of YouTube. It's your boom beats. It's on there. Working from my room all the way above. It'll be 3D Libri. Bop. Alright.